favorite YouTuber. Anyways, Leah about to braid my hair. She don't know I'm making this video, but don't forget to like and subscribe. And
what's up, YouTube? It's L-E-A-L-E-A-L-E-A-L-E-A-L-E-A-L-E-A. And today, I'll be doing Hillarie's hair.
Close the door.
I'm gonna go get me some more of these teddy grams. Teddy grams are busting. Come on. Let's go.
Turn on the television.
Where is... You need like an LED light. Like a ring light. Because this orange... I'm not standing up. We're doing this the black folk way.
Come on. I got you three different colors.
Gosh, y'all. She got different color rubber bands.
There's also just
this is the ghetto. What the freak did do?
Lower hair.
I'm gonna put this in my titty grams. What you need a mirror for? You're the patient.
I wanna look at myself.
The client.
I got three ways. Look at them. We're upside down.
Okay. Upside down don't count. Hey, Teddy Grahams used to hit back in the day.
This is my new format, YouTube. You better not cut that out either.
I gotta see what this is.
My hair, it don't usually do right in my hair because it's so thick.
Well, we're gonna see if it's gonna work with Leah today.
Dang, that's what I said.
Tell me, your hair nappy.
No, it's not. Use the brush and watch. See?
This is like doing a Barbie doll here, y'all. I'm telling you.
No, I'm not.
Yes, it is.
I literally just washed my hair last
back
night.
Back in the day?
Did it smell good? Tell me if it smells good.
Back in the day?
Tell me if it smells good.
How should I do? I'm gonna do a part straight down the middle. Be still, be still.
She is never gonna finish these braids, so I don't even know what she's trying. She thinks she is, but she don't give up.
Honey, so this is what you do to your hairstylist? Ooh, that part is nice.
Wait, I can't see myself.
Can you hold the phone? No, not the actual phone. You know what I mean.
No, I really didn't.
Y'all, I can really be
a Y'all, tonight was senior night, and we did pretty good. It was actually fun. I thought it'd be sad, but it was actually fun. And,
can you, like, be still? I will start popping you with the comb, like, but
this goes out to our seniors, Lex and Cam. You remember that?
Why are you looking at me through the mirror?
I can't even see myself. I only see you.
You don't have one big rubber band so I can like hold one side of your hair? Oh yeah, thanks. That could help, you know.
Look how cute that backdrop is though.
It's not big enough. Alright. Yep. You're my hair don't want to stay still.
Look how dark my natural hair is.
Yeah, dark my natural.
If you're gonna ask,
Dang, would you be chewing your comb?
No, girl. Murphy probably had it.
Now she's gonna blame it on her dog.
Why am I chewing comb? That comb I've had it for a long time. I normally use the black one.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Now I can't see you.
And wait till you move the mirror. You gotta make sure the parts are straight. If your hair won't stay still. Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. Be still. Let me hear that. Oh, that's because this is the crown.
Shut up. Just because YouTube's on don't mean you have to talk. Now I'll turn my TikTok and shut up.
Copyright.
They cannot hear it and you don't have enough. The only people who watch your videos is me and Cameron.
Yeah, because the Alexis don't watch them unless I'm with her.
Mm-hmm. Can we make this?
I'm not the basketball. You wanted me to be a basketball, huh?
Say See, I think before, like, my first thought is, where am I going to get an orange hoodie from? You ever think like that? My hair look oily because it's like wavy and my hair's dark. My hair's dark at the top, and mm-hmm. So it makes my hair look oily. And I literally washed it last night. You never seen this much hair hung, because we know yours ain't real. It's real right now, but
it is real.
When is this long?
It is real.
When is this long?
It's real.
It's not real. It's real right now. But when you do braids, it's fake.
Okay, thank you. She thought she ate, y'all.
She don't even know what to do with all this hair. Look at her.
First of all, I'm trying to fix the part. Do you want a straight or crooked?
Can you make box braids?
That's what I'm going to do.
The little boxes?
Mm-hmm. But do you want a straight or crooked part? You finna get crooked since you want to keep complaining. Ridiculous.
Ow!
Ow! Where's the rest of your hair?
Ow.
See, this is what we do to the white folks here.
Ow.
Want, oh, where the? See.
Ow.
Barbie doll hair is this long too.
So. We've been sitting here for like 20 minutes, and all you've done is put my hair in a pigtail. One pigtail.
Honey, can you be quiet? Be quiet.
This is a whole. Wait, let me turn. This is a whole.
You thought you ate.
And then
turn. You got another big ponytail holder? I just need like a little bit. Just to hold the top part of your hair so I can make the parts, you know?
A pink one?
Oh my god.
I look like a little boy.
A boy? How'd you? That was not necessary.
Woo! It's just me, myself, and I. What just dropped? Ow!
Hip! Move!
Piece of glass that just fell.
You could tell Hillarie was one of them bad kids who couldn't be still in a chair.
Because us white folks, we put our hair in ponytails and call it a day. We don't put no
slick back down with the edges done.
You literally, the comb was literally in my ear hole. It was literally in the hole of my ear.
Oh my god.
You holding my hair like you've never seen hair before. Look how you're holding it. Look in the mirror.
You can make the stylist laugh.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, that part nice. I did a good job so far. Look how concentrate. How many minutes that say?
When was the last time you cut your hair, Jaden?
Say that video in your app. Okay, guys.
How you gonna move out the way?
You don't care that I'm crying.
Be still.
You don't care I'm crying? Look. Look at the screen. You don't care.
Dang, why your hair so thin? It's giving.
Thin? Strength. My hair is so thick.
She's a woman. No way she can step three grown men.
That's my best friend. Oh, honey, we're going to be here all day if you braid it slow like that.
Can you let me grasp the pieces of hair so I can speed up, honey? She wants them to get ugly. See?
I'm pushing pink.
Dang, this is going to be some little braids.
How long did it take you to take your braids off?
I know, because I have twists, honey. There's a difference.
I mean, when you have real braids.
Not long. Now, for you. Haha. I don't know.
You ain't gonna finish it all, so.
And we'll.
You really think you will?
I used to do Barbie doll hair back in the day.
Leah!
This is not Barbie doll
hair. Barbie doll hair takes like 10 seconds.
No, it don't. When you got a full head of Barbie doll hair.
You mean baby dolls?
No, no, honey. I had a little mannequin thingy where it was like the shoulders and just the head and a whole head
that's
of hair.
That's like not, I thought you meant like those tiny Barbie dolls.
No.
That's like, a baby doll.
I used
doll.
To do that too, but yeah. No, it wasn't a baby doll. It was just shoulders. Shoulders and a head. With a whole bunch of hair.
Okay, Brian.
They can definitely hear that.
Stop moving.
Yeah, yeah, you knew better.
You're done with one?
Yeah.
Hey, y'all. Should I boil the ends?
Mm-mm.
Can you be what I play? We're only on braid one. How many do you think are left? How many?
Well, your hair just get longer and longer. Like, dang.
Oh, my bad.
And you keep moving and moving.
You're at the lean back. You're still on the first braid. Does the box part look good?
Yeah.
Oh, hell no.
It do. Hillary, this braid look nice. I'm not even gonna cap. It do look nice. It look mad fabulous.
I don't want your
spot. At this point, I'm finna just stop the video and then come back to y'all when I finish.
Which I will. You know how long that's gonna take?
And if I don't show y'all tonight, I'm gonna show y'all in the morning when she wake up. If I'm in the mood. Because I'm not a morning person.
Or a night person, or a day person, or any time person.
What are you trying to say? What are you trying to say? Say it louder so they can hear you. Ooh, okay. Now put it, no, ma'am, no, ma'am.
Let me see, take a picture of it. Probably look bad. Let me see that part. Let me see the part.
Oh, very, yeah, I did that.
I didn't want to see the braid, I wanted to see the box part.
Oh, no, ma'am.
Let me see.
It's not bad. Okay, yeah, no. Crunch, crunch. Oh, I got Dr. Pepper.
Girl, you were not on a braid. You just did one braid.
I might give up.
Yeah, I told you.
No, ma'am. Hard work and dedication don't pay off.
You were definitely giving up.
Hard work and dedication pays off.
You're definitely going to give up. Mm-hmm.
Says who?
Sorry. You are not about to do all my hair.
You're right. I should make the braids bigger.
Mm-hmm. Make them all bigger.
We're making the last bottle of the day.
Make them like peas braids.
I wanted them to be blind dates specifically on my end because there's a lot of judgment in people's faces when they first see me. So having it blind, having him not know what I look like, changes it. It makes it a little more real.
Pushing P. Nice to meet you. can't let the hair get tangled.
I wanted them to be blind dates.
This is a procedure that eye doctors do called meibomian gland expression. What I am doing is expressing thickened oil out of the oil glands in the eyelid.
Yeah, Hillarie, go ahead and press that red button.
This is a procedure
on the video.
So I apply the glue kind of like where the nose area is. Let me show you.
I just dab the glue kind of like, you know, where the nose burns out.
Oh, that thing is still
like tacky.
Yes, that's what I'm trying to tell you.
She is good.
And that's it with the Audrey twins. And this is how much fake tan you should be using. Ooh la la, nice intro. Okay, but for real. So this is a first layer of tan. That's how it should look. And then this is a second layer of tan. We use two layers because the first layer is just to get the face of the tan as...
Hey there, it's Hillarie. It's Mommy.
Pushed up with no sweater. Roll like some.
Can I stay still?
Are you moving?
I said, can the thing stay still?
I'm sorry.
But you know what's time.
Over to my sister's to get my hair done. And my niece asked me to watch her baby.
I'm basically giving her knotless braids.
Guys, this is chocolate cake. I have no idea what it is, but you can watch me. So I came over to my sister's to get my hair done. And my niece asked me to watch her babies instead. Keep
my neck hurts.
See, this is, Hillarie couldn't stand being with a black family. She wouldn't be able to get her hair done.
Yeah.
I don't want to do black braids no more.
You don't, huh?
Mm-mm.
I told you.
I only did two. I'm doing something different, that's why.
Yeah, I told you.
Girl, I'm making them bigger, that's why. Oh, I'm gonna turn you into a white girl rapper.
What's that?
Basically, you're gonna have the bigger braids.
This man locks his head in a cage, and the reason is actually ingenious. Ibrahim has been smoking for
like
over
big
years.
Big girl boxes.
It several times, but it never worked. So he decided to lock his head in a cage and give the key to his wife. And the only time she opens it is when he eats. This man locks his head in a cage, and the reason
big girl
is actually
boxes.
Ingenious. Ibrahim,
let me tell you, bitch, what a boss do. Okay. Never let a nigga double cross you. Always let him know you got the sauce to an empty chin. Fuck his friend, that's a boss.
Hey girl, so I'm going to answer your question and I'm going to provide everybody with an update. So the way that I get my daughter to feel comfortable enough to talk to me is...
Hi, Daddy!
I wish I knew how to scalp braid. Must be nice!
What's that?
I'm trying to braid to a scalp.
Just braid to a scalp?
Like cornrows, honey.
Because I want you to see what it feels like when a mother has a broken heart. We lost Doc yesterday. He had in the back of his pants. It was still warm, so we could see PR alert back here.
Oh, Piana calling.
We couldn't get him back.
She FaceTiming?
Hold on, y'all be back.
Thank you.